good way to warm up the band, so let's
give it a go.
Thank you.
Thank you.
further ado, I'd like to introduce you to a very special person in my life who I'm now writing music with and performing with. And please welcome to the stage, Christine Amory. So we're going to try a few songs. She's kind of got a thing going on here, so, but you know, singer's curse. But I have a brand new piece of music. It's called Love's Return. It's the lead track from my latest album, Movements of the Heart. It was written as a love song. And then shortly after writing the music, I wrote a lyric. And we haven't recorded it yet, but Christine's going to sing this for you now.
Oh, yay!
This is a real love song, not a manufactured one. This is a
very special love song.
Yeah,
right.
Yeah, so here we go.
Eat your heart out, Elton.
Yeah.
Exactly.
Love returns. We will build a world.
She was just called the Barbara Streisand New Age in her last review she just got. So, the new record is beautiful. Really love it. So, yeah.
Hey, you're my biggest fan.
Yeah, well, there
but
you go.
But I'm your biggest
fan. Okay. So this is a piece of music from her album, Notes from a Journey. And we do have some CDs here in case you want to check it out. Yes. And this is a love story taken from Dante. And Christine's originally from Norway, so the first verse you'll hear was written in English, and then she'll sing in her native language.
Which is Norwegian.
Which is Norwegian. Sure. Okay.
Yeah, sure, yeah. Sure.
Okay.
And this is... Norwegian's here.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've got the Norwegian action going on. Lutefisk for everybody. Okay, so this is a piece. Oh, this is called For Beatrice.
Fra
Beatrice. Fra Beatrice, right. This is a piece that Christine wrote. Okay,
doesn't
here we go.
It's
okay, here we go. It's beautiful.
Oh,
Okay. All right. We're going to give you a world premiere of a song we just wrote. No one's ever heard this.
Yeah.
Woo!
Wow.
Yeah. Woo! Now we're up to make realness.
Okay.
World premiere.
World premiere. Yeah.
Nice. We right. really feel super special.
Yeah.
Thank you so much.
You understand. You're guinea pigs. That's it.
We're very honored. We're
very honored guinea pigs.
Right. So we're not exactly sure what we're calling this piece. I think we're just going to call it The Heart Speaks. So it's another
love song.
Another love song.
Oh, I love love songs.
So this is kind of a Disney kind of thing. So.
Oh. Okay.
So.
Let's try it. First time.
Okay.
Ever.
My promise.
thanks you guys for being witness to that song. You know, you come up with these things and you go, well, you know. But, yeah, I think it's a keeper. So. Okay, I'm going to continue with some music that you've never heard, probably. Well, maybe you've heard some of it. This is from my latest album, Movements of the Heart, which in great part was inspired by my relationship with Christine. What am I going to do? Okay.
Play the piano, maybe.
Should I do that? Should I dust?
I'm just kidding. I'm just doing that nicely.
That's good. Okay, I'm going to do... This is one of my favorite pieces from the record. This was written on a full moon at midnight, believe it or not.
So, wow.
It's called La Luna della Monte, which means the lover's moon. This is a fun piece to play. It's kind of classical. Even though I'm more rock and roll. Okay. Okay, now one more piece from the new record, and then I'll do something that you're more familiar with.
Oh, this is fabulous.
You enjoying? Okay, good. Yeah.
Love
but you've been drinking, so that's good.
What else is there? Yeah.
That's right. Okay. This is another one of my favorites, only because it kind of, every once in a while I get kind of visited by musical people. One of them is Beethoven. And this is a piece that kind of has his feeling in it, you know. I didn't study classical music, so I can't really claim any real authority when it comes to Beethoven, but he was the greatest musician that ever lived. So, I mean, when he died, 40,000 people showed up to say goodbye to him. No one showed. 40,000 people never show up to say goodbye to anybody anymore. You know? So that was pretty amazing. That was a long time ago. Anyway, this is a piece that if Beethoven was New Age and meditated, he would have maybe written this piece. It's called it's called In Moonlight. Thank you. now for some music that you might recall from yesteryear. We're almost, we're good. You guys doing okay? I'm just going to play a few more things and then we're going to party. I was so influenced. Mostly how I learned music was by listening to Lennon McCartney, how they wrote songs. They taught me more about writing music than any other people. They got schools for that now, but they did back in the, you know, back in that era. It was just, they were geniuses, and they just kind of figured it out because they were kids, and they liked putting these chords together. And I've been doing that my whole life now. So out of gratitude, I did an album called Liverpool Reimagining the Beatles. And I thought I was done, and I did another album called Here Comes the Sun. And then I did two complete books of the arrangements, and then a DVD, and half a dozen music videos. And my therapist tells me now that I'm good. So I've taken some of that music. Now, I was not into the big hits as a kid. It's most of us that were in the Beatle records like the album cut. So this medley has songs like Things We Said Today, Norwegian Wood, Lovely Rita, Rain, For No One, Yes It Is, a little bit of Penny Lane, I Am the Walrus, and there's a few other things in there anyway. So this is a little bit of Beatlemania for you here. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you very much. As promised, I'm going to play the entire version of the song that I wrote out of gratitude for Bartolomeo Cristofori, the inventor of the piano.
Yeah.
Very interesting guy. A brilliant inventor. Invented actually quite a few different keyboard instruments, but the pianoforte was his claim to fame. Pianoforte actually means soft, loud. It was the first time an instrument was able to be made that had dynamics. And he was highly criticized for his invention because it was uncontrollable by many people because they didn't know how to play with dynamics, apparently. So, but several hundred years later, it was perfected. And if it wasn't for the piano, I mean, you know, I might be up here tonight playing an accordion or something. Thank you, boys. So, my own floor, ladies and gentlemen. Brought to you by Geritol. Saratan, nature's spell.
Now we grew up in Arctic College.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, good old Lawrence.
Yeah, good old Lawrence. That's right.
North Dakota.
Yeah.
You knew it.
Thank you, Pat.
Brought to you by
my angry.
That's right. I like
that a little much. That's right. Okay. There's a few jokes that could come after that, but we'll just let it go flat. Okay. Okay. Sorry.
Don't say it like that.
What's that? Oh, okay. That's all right.
I don't know.
It's okay.
It's okay.
You've got your prescription. Everything's fine. Sorry.
Yeah.
Okay. So, without further ado, this is a serious song, Patty.